Now, this instrument, when played, often creates a deep, imposing sound. You'll notice that the Chinese counterparts are quite a bit smaller. Pitch is higher, too. So, these are often used in a more rhythmic context.